I was asked this question the other day: how do I make $1 million and how many leads do I need to get to eventually close that? And well, this isn't the right question that you should be asking. The question that you should be asking is, what do I need to learn to potentially make that much money? And there's three answers to that. Number one, join a team where you're gonna get that experience from somebody who actually knows what they're doing and can help you work on your weaknesses. Number two, actually get used to the documentation, get proficient in that so you can eventually do it on your own. And number three, when you're experienced enough, go venture off on your own, because this is the only way that you're eventually gonna get to that $1 million mark, potentially on your own.